So how many of y'all heard what the vice president said about you? Cops kill innocent black folk every day. Krell's coming after me, but I'm used to people coming at me. You feel me? This shit been happening my whole life. But you know what I gotta say to these motherfuckers? You wanna know what I gotta say to these motherfuckers?
See, unlike you, my constituents ain't Booker T. Washington motherfuckers. They're hustlers, street soldiers. And mothers trying to get off welfare.
Like all black leaders, you have a bullseye on your back.
I ain't no black leader.
They are gonna come after you. Everything you love. They are gonna give you the tools that you need to destroy yourself.
You on pop 24/7. It's on.
I'll be ready. That's what I do.
What the fuck is happening?
What happened to me? I got shot 5 times. If a nigga coming at me,
get him! Get him!
He gon' get killed.
The picture that you paint with your pen, that's your truth. But the picture the media paints, that's theirs.
The nigga gotta pay. He gotta pay for that shit.
Don't you throw your life away like I did. The whole fucking world will know Tupac. Now you're gonna be great one day.
You let them do it.
Above all else, to thine own self be true. I love you. And I know you are gonna survive. They are gonna give you the tools that you need to destroy yourself.
I'm straight rider.
So above all else, to thine own self, be true. And let me see your spirit.
Let's get it.
Quote, if they kill me, I want the people to know the real story.